వందేహం శ్రీగురు శ్రీయుత పదకమలం. See, you cannot violate the laws of Krishna, laws of nature. That is not possible. You are not at all independent. Because these rascals, they will not understand this. They are always thinking we are independent. That is the cause of all unhappiness. Nobody is independent. How you can be independent? Nobody is independent, neither you can be independent. Neither nobody is independent, factually. Who is independent? You are sitting so many boys and girls. Who can say, I am independent of everything? No, nobody can say that. So this is our mistake, and by misusing our independence, we are suffering in this material world in so many ways. That has to be reformed. That has to be checked. That is Krishna consciousness movement. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has preached, Jivet Sarupai Nitya Krishna Das. We living entities, we are eternally servant of Krishna. That is our position. But if we deny this position, then why shall I become servant of Krishna? I am a demon. Then suffering begins. Immediately. Krishna Bhuliyaji Bhagavanchakar, as soon as he desires to enjoy independently, immediately. That means immediately he is captured by Maya. Krishna Bhuliyaji Bhagavanchakar, Pasate Mayatare Japatiyadhare. It is very easy to understand. Just like if you don't care for the government laws, if you want to live independently, that means immediately you are in the clutches of the police force. You haven't got to create, it is already there. So our position is always dependent on God. We should understand this. This is Krishna consciousness. Therefore, Bhaktivinoda Thakur has a song. మానస దేహ గేహ జో కిచు మోర్ ఒట్టిను తువా పదే నంద కిషోర్. దిస్ మిస్టేక్ ఇస్ గోయింగ్ ఆన్ దాట్ ఐ ఆమ్ ఇండిపెండెంట్ కింగ్ అండ్ మై సోల్జర్స్ ఆర్ మై సొసైటీ కమ్యూనిటీ ఫ్యామిలీ ఆర్ సో మెనీ వీ హ్యావ్ బీన్ మ్యానుఫ్యాక్చర్డ్ బట్ దేహాపత్త కలత్రాదీషు ఆత్మసైన్యేషు అసస్సు అపి తస్య నిధనం ప్రమత్య పశ్చన్నపి న పశ్యతి. జస్ట్ లైక్ ఎ మ్యాన్ ఫైట్స్ జస్ట్ లైక్ హిట్లర్ డిక్లేర్డ్ వార్ ఆర్ సో మెనీ వార్స్ ఆర్ డిక్లేర్డ్ దిస్ మ్యాన్ ఈజ్ డిక్లేర్డ్ ఎవ్రీ వన్ ఈజ్ థింకింగ్ ఐఎమ్ ఇండిపెండెంట్ సో అండ్ వీఆర్ థింకింగ్ దట్ వీ హ్యావ్ గాట్ సో మెనీ సోల్జర్స్ so many atomic bomb and so many aeroplanes, we shall come out victorious. Similarly, each and every one of us, we are thinking, I am independent and my wife, my children, my society, they are my soldiers. If I am in danger, they will help me. This is going on. This is called Maya. Pramatta tasya nidhanam pasannapi napasyati. Because we have become mad after this so-called independence, independence of God, we are thinking these things will help us, will protect us. That is Maya. Tasya nidhanam, everyone will be destroyed. Nobody will be able to give us protection. If real protection is wanted, you will have to take protection of Krishna. That is the instruction of Bhagavad Gita. Sarva dharman parityajya mami kang saranam braja. You rascal, you are thinking that so many things will give you protection, that will not be possible. You will be finished and your so-called protector and friends and soldiers, they will be finished. You don't depend on that. Sarva dharman parityajya mami kang saranam. You just surrender unto me. I will give you protection. Angta sarva papi. Mokkhasyami, Masucho. This is real protection.
Hare Krishna.